So what I want to do is I'm going to reset, make sure mine's centered over here, so I'm going to push it 3. And I'm pushing on that outer edge at 3 o'clock as well, and that's going to help draw that up just a little bit. Okay. And then I want to come over and get this nice and wet. I'm going to open up with my butterfly kind of move. And for this, if you look up at the TV monitor, right, you can see. I'm going to push in with my left hand just a little bit. That was nice, wasn't it?
Yes, it was.
And then I'm going to take and put my sponge between my two fingers here. So as I'm doing that, I start to squeeze out a little liquid. I'm going to push down a little bit. And then I'm going to start to pull towards my belly. As I'm doing that, my right hand is ever so gently squishing this little ridge back down. So I'm opening that up, pulling that clay towards my belly, and compressing that edge so I don't get hair under there. And I'm going to bring that all the way over. And I actually don't mind if it starts to drift over a little bit. Okay. So now I'm going to come over here and I'm going to measure my thickness. And I want it to be just a little thicker than my finger. Maybe an eighth of an inch. Both in the middle and out here at the edge. Because my next step is going to be to compress the bejesus out of it. Technical term.
I like it.
That'll be on the final.
Oh, awesome.